An ideal student for me is someone who leads, someone who's chosen to lead frequently. Because in my opinion, being a leader is it's a kind of quality that defines you regardless of where you're from. It's not something limited to just school. It's a quality that you need in life generally. So being a leader is something ideal to me.
The ideal student is someone who takes responsibility to heart. Someone who, you know, not just passes projects before deadlines, well, that included, but also, you know, goes the extra mile into, you know, actually working their hardest into making their project to the best of their abilities and actually caring about the outcome. And I think that responsibility is something that requires extra effort, and that I think is the sign of an ideal student.
For me, the ideal student is hardworking, because I believe that if you work really hard, the grades, your honors, everything else is going to follow. Because without the will to work hard, you won't succeed or anything.
To be an ideal student, you should demonstrate like and show patience here.
Would have to be well-rounded, because she has to handle her academics as well as social life and health and other things that she
needs. Do not procrastinate.
An ideal student manages her time and knows how to prioritize.
Student does her best, but make sure she gets rest.